Let me speak upon the situation. Yeah, let me speak upon the situation. Let me reach out to the youth and try and feed the nation. Yeah, I'm losing patience. You call these real conversations? Tiptoeing around these words, looking anxious. We all playing politics now, trying to follow the crowd like you follow the bounce. But you all off beat, worry about offending everybody and they mama. Meanwhile, the president going crazy with this drama, and the media they follow, they already on tomorrow. Who cares about what happened a day ago? Meanwhile, you just trying to stay afloat, but they don't give a fuck about your situation. Can we speak on it? And are you really that outraged, or is this just how you save face by making a fake face and claiming it's a safe place? Yeah. You really feel, how do we really heal if we can't even speak on it? Let's get deep on it, speak your truth and keep your mind open, make peace on it and stop making everything an issue. Let's focus on bigger tickets. Media is misused, get this man a tissue, wipe your nose with this truth. This is how we're so confused and stretch on how to move. We lose focus in the drool, hocus pocus social. It's muddy out there, stay hopeful, keep a sharp voice so they can hear where to float to. Stormy weather, only way we win is together, and we don't have to swallow this shit, man, we better than this.